It's early in the morning, right when night becomes day. I wonder how it is, I know my age. When I walk outside, I'm standing, looking up but demanding some attention. I'll never be the same. The same as how I used to be, just push my luck forward. And to get back from the last one, and I mean far. She always left me guessing, but I really learned my lesson. And I knew I'd be all right then when I saw her. Changing over me, I've come to find it'll take some time for me trying to get her free. This time to tell, that's what I've heard, but nothing is for sure. It's misery if she tells me she's walking out the door. Yeah, I feel the winds are changing over me. I've come to find it'll take some time for me trying to get her free. This time to tell, that's what I've heard, but nothing is for sure. It's misery if she tells me she's walking out the door.
That's one called Winds of Change, once again by Mr. Pete Smith down there on the five-string flamethrower. Well, as we said before, we got an album coming out in very soon. It's going to be very soon. We just recorded it. Wish I had to show it to you right now. But we're about to play the title track on the album, entitled The Doghouse. I've been there. I know you have. One in the key of A here. Yep. Gotta find my cheater really quick. Alright, here's one called The Doghouse.
Rocks in the cold, cold ground. That's about that time I'm getting better. Was a long shot that I could even get her. And it's about that time to settle back in for the long haul. I gotta get better. Come on.
Just shoot.
Be a while till this gets better.
Come on.
If she leaves me to my choices, I'll be a product of my vices. I can feel what's coming.
I changed my life.
All right.
But I might be answering questions to the Department of Corrections. 'Cause I told her this'll get better, but she knows that'll be the day that I'm locked up tight for good and that key's been thrown away.
Damn straight!
She lets me in with my hat in my hand. I'll let her know I never meant to upset her.
You better!
Thank you guys very much.
All right, folks, we're going to do one called Throwing Stones right now. This is another original song. I was about to say tune, but it has lyrics. So that would have been wrong.
Stones at me, my darling, and treat me the way you want to do. You tell me I ain't got no mind to leave you, but that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
I'll go out and find myself another, grab myself another bottle of booze.
You can't
find me in another smoky bar room. You got me down with nothing.
Tell you we are through.
Tell me that you never wanna hurt me. Tell me that your love for me is true. I'm not the only one to hear these words to you. Believe me when I tell you we are through.
Oh, you've been throwing stones to me, my darling. Just watch me as I walk right out on you.
Smoky bar room. You got me down with nothing left to lose.
what you've done. Cool. Thanks so much for hanging out, folks. We're called Growler once again. We got Mike Drassler on guitar. Pat Otto on the mandolin. He's my favorite, too. Pete Smith on the banjo.
We got Aaron Smith singing and playing bass for y'all. Uh-huh, uh-huh.
So what are we playing? We're going to be thinking what you've done. We got lots of Heinekens in the back. I feel very, I don't know how I feel about it, but I'll describe it to you when I think of it. We got a handful more for you guys. We're going to play one called Think of What You've Done.
Come all the way down here from Chicago. Give it up for Growler on the legendary Bill Monroe stage. What a treat to have them here. I'm sure they're loving being here, aren't you, boys? Want to hear a little more?
I think they can do that. Thank you.
That was called Old Dangerfield. That's a Bill Monroe tune. And it sure is a pleasure to play that tune here on Bill's, at Bill's home base.
Right across from Bill's truck.
Where is he?
Hey, cheers, everybody. Thanks for coming out tonight for our set. We're excited to be here. This is my first time here personally, and I'm pumped. The weather's great.
Well, it's not my first time here, and I know it's customary to pass the thing down the line after you take a sip before you talk, man.
What do you guys think? Should we pass it around?
Well, folks, we're playing a little longer than we expected, and we have the privilege of standing up here in front of you guys playing some of our songs that we love. Been warped by the rain, driven by the snow, I'm drunk and dirty, but don't you know I'm still, said I'm willing. Out on the road late at night, and I see my pretty Alice in every headlight, Alice, Dallas, Alice. And I've been from Tucson to come carry to Hatchet, Pinatone, Nepal, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven in the back road so I wouldn't get wet. If you give me weed, white sand, wine, and you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving. Aaron Smith on the bass. By the sun almost every time I go to Mexico, and I'm still, I've been kicked by the wind, robbed by the sleet, I had my head stoved in, still on my feet, and I'm still, said I'm willing. And I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari to Hatchet, Pinatone, Nepal, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven in the back road so I wouldn't get wet. And if you give me weed, white sand, wine, and you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving. Thank you. And I've been from Tucson to Tucum, Kerry, to Hatchapeu to Tonopah, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven in the back row so I wouldn't get away. If you give me weed, white sand, and wine, and you show me a sign,
All right, thanks, everybody. We got one more song for you guys. We're going to bring everything full circle here. We're going to play a song called Heavy Traffic Ahead, which is a song comes from Bill Monroe and was originally recorded in Chicago, where we come from. So thanks so much for sticking around and hanging out. We're Growler. Don't go anywhere after we're done, because we promise there's more great music coming up. Saturday night, when our work is done, we load our music up on the run. Heavy traffic ahead, heavy traffic ahead. Yeah, we're gonna ramble, ramble, heavy traffic ahead. We pull out of Nashville right on time. Bluegrass band, you're coming down the line. Heavy traffic ahead, heavy traffic ahead. Yes, we're gonna ramble, ramble, heavy traffic ahead. Travel around from state to state. The Growler boys ain't never late. Heavy traffic ahead, heavy traffic ahead. Said we're gonna ramble, ramble, heavy traffic ahead.
Traffic ahead, heavy traffic ahead.
Said we're gonna ramble, ramble, heavy traffic ahead.
said we're gonna ramble, ramble in the traffic heat. Yes, we're gonna ramble, ramble in the traffic heat.
Thank you guys very much. We're Growler. That's Mike Drassler on guitar, Aaron Smith on the upright bass, Pat Otto on the mandolin. My name is Pete Smith. We are Growler. Thank you guys so much.
We'll be here all weekend, folks. Come say hello. Come pick a tune with us. You know, drink. Drink and be merry.
Did you guys have a good time?
I had a great time.
What do you guys think? Give it up for Growler. Go ahead.
Cheers, John Hartford Memorial Festival.
I want to tell you a little something special about these guys right now. Our next act, Mountain Sprout, unfortunately, they're not late on West Coast time. Unfortunately, that's not where we're at. So they're not going to make it tonight. And we looked up at these fellas and we said, can you guys go a little longer for us? They went, oh, hell yeah. They had at it. They stepped up. We really appreciate it. We'll have them back.
That's what she said.
You betcha. Happy Hartford. And happy Hartford to you guys. How you doing? Not bad for checking out the sound equipment, seeing how things are going to go when we really get started, huh? My goodness. Well, welcome to the 7th annual John Hartford Memorial Festival, held right here in my new hometown.